If you saw our other videos, you learned how night lighting and light pollution are impacting animals and actually ruining our views of the night sky.
Yeah, but seriously, we need lights at nighttime because they help keep us safe, right?
Well, sort of. Actually, one of the major problems is ineffective lighting. Take this one, for example. It was designed to look pretty good in a kind of 70s groovy style during the daytime. But what happens at night? Whoa! All right, it's night, but it's also raining.
Want a jacket?
Oh, sure. Thanks, jacket. Jeff. Okay. Well, as you can see, the light is now on, and its purpose is one thing and one thing only, to illuminate the ground so I can see where I'm going. Unfortunately, you can see that only about 50% of that light is actually doing that. 10% is shining right into your eyes, and the other 40% is just going straight into the night sky. And unless we're looking to light up leaves and the undersides of birds' bellies, that's just totally wasted light.
I know, let's talk about glare and safety for a moment. Let's use this light here as an example. This light shines directly into our eyes. Its glare causes our pupils to contract, blinding us to the darkness.
Wow, the glare is really bad.
Yeah, it's like car headlights blinding you at night. But in this case, we can fix it. So if we shield this light so that all of the light is pointing on the ground,
wow, that's a lot better.
Our eyes relax a little bit, our pupils start to dilate, and we can see everything in the dark, including the scary-looking guy who's been hiding out in the shadows this whole time.
I liked her.
Oh my gosh, I had no idea he was hiding there.
So why do we have these style lights in our parks? Well, it's the same reason you've got them in your towns and your cities, and that's because nobody thought about it when they were designing them. But we're thinking about it now, and we're striving to make changes to help fix our lighting and bring back our dark nights.
Oh, have you heard of the International Dark Sky Association? They're an organization dedicated to protecting the night skies. We plan on working with them to fix our lights. If we all work together, the savings are huge. Since nearly half of all lights in the US point upwards, we waste an estimated $3 billion of electricity each year.
Saving money, protecting wildlife, and bringing back the Milky Way, that's what I call a win-win-win situation.
So what are we waiting for? No, you're the one who's waiting.
Who's waiting here?
I'm not waiting.
Let's go!